down. Okay, this should work. Right.
This is Commander Rourke. I want the site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together. All units, get ready. Dr. Dominguez is on his way down.
Damn, I better hurry. Looking at that cave. This is it. Jonah, I'm entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
Looks like it's usually underwater. The carvings on this Maya monolith are far too deteriorated to read. Should've seen that coming. What is this place? Maybe there's something underwater. Holding cells. Have to find the temple Dominguez is looking for. Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
Whoa. That's not good.
Lara, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top. Good. There are platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
Jonah!
Yeah, I'm here.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, the silver box of Ishel. That must be what's in the hidden city. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kugel Khan.
The creation god? Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami. A storm. An earthquake. Volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in my belief, Kugel Khan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment. A dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Ishel's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Hey, shit! Lara! Trinity guards are coming your way.
Get to higher ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Hurry.
They're on their way. Who? Dr. Dominguez and more men. Apparently we found what we're looking for. Great. Yeah. And the siege begins. Yeah, that's what the reinforcements are for.